scratching with my hair tie. It's easy to get the people to go to church on Sunday, but it's hard to get them to come to church on a Sunday because this is sacrifice. Y'all don't want to talk about this. Y'all like y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know that it was hard to get here today. Y'all know that tomorrow is church, and y'all got to get ready for church, and we messing with your time. That's all right, y'all. Y'all get it in a minute. Sometimes it takes a little while to get to you, but I don't understand. So I used to do hair. Oh, yeah, let me tell y'all a secret. I used to do hair. And I'm good at girl ladies' hair. I went to Lynn Carpentarzi. I can do weave. I can do finger waves. I can do prep.
Here is
I can
his
do
results.
I can do the hair.
She ain't doing my hair.
And I ain't doing the hair.
But he said he would.
And I can cook, but I ain't gonna cook.
That's a shame.
I'm telling y'all what it is. Amen. I'm brown. I heard you. I know what you mean. You see, I can cook, and Terry tell you I'm talking about cooking, but I can cook.
He gonna move his bowels.
Tell somebody he can, and said he ain't cool, but I ain't gonna tell. And I can cook. But the truth is, I ain't gonna. Just like I ain't gonna do hair. And you know, my fingertip got cut off in 2004, so it was a little bit hard to catch them braids.